A Novena to St. Francis Xavier, Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I therefore ask you to base all that you do entirely upon God, and not to trust your own abilities, knowledge, or reputation. And in this way I shall know that you are ready for all the great trials, spiritual as well as worldly, which can afflict you. For God raises up and supports the humble, especially those who in small and lowly matters have sinned, as in a polished mirror their own weaknesses, and have conquered them. God our Father, as St. Francis Xavier traveled to the ends of the earth, impelled by love of Christ and afire with His goodness, give me the trust and the grace to base all that I do entirely on you, safe in the knowledge that you raise up the lowly and fill them with good things. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. O most kind and loving Saint, in union with you I adore the most divine majesty. The memory of the favors with which God blessed you during life and of your glory after death fills me with joy. And I unite with you in offering to Him my humble tribute of thanksgiving and praise. I implore of you to secure for me through your powerful intercession the all-important blessing of living and dying in a state of grace. I also ask you to obtain favor I ask in this novena. But if what I ask is not for the greater glory of God or the good of my soul, obtain for me what is most conducive to both. Amen. O God, who was pleased to gather to your church the peoples of the East by the preaching and miracles of St. Francis Xavier, mercifully grant that we who honor his glorious merits may also imitate the example of his virtues. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. St. Francis Xavier, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.